Hello, and this is our first video today. Our series is called the Superboy Super Toys, and we are going to introduce ourselves. So my name's Charlie, and what's your name, Maddie?
Maddie.
And we are going to be opening the Treasure X Series 3. We've got a tray here so that it doesn't get all gooey. What's this?
It says glow in the dark ooze.
Yep, it does. So, Maddie, would you like to just peel down there?
Yeah, that's it.
On the one you like?
That's fine.
You just peel down there. I've already started peeling mine. It says peel here, there, that you can see. Oh, well, that's unlucky.
That's unlucky.
It's just like opening like a Christmas present at Christmas. Literally like that. Now we've taken the plastic wrapper off, we're going to open the toy. So here's our nice digging tool.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to try. Oh, it's hard getting this bottom bit off. Maybe I might just go with the top. Okay, just stop.
No more getting
it. Whoa. Whoa. This is cool. Should I help you with opening yours? Oh wait, I think you've got it. There we go.
Whoa.
And you know what to do now?
Look, you can look at
Oh no, he's what I call cool. Let's take off his head. Get this bit off.
Oh my.
Yes, sir.
I've got one.
And last thing to do is get the map.
So yeah, it's really good.
Okay, get the plastic off. And then here's the map.
Look at
this is where you can see all the aliens that you can get and people and all the treasures too. Maybe even bugs. But yeah, this is where you see all the things you can get. I'll let you have a look at the map. There we go, that's the map. And then that's the back.
Okay.
That's the back of the map. Now, let's get doing this. Now we've got them unboxed, here's a closer look at the aliens. Mine's called Slitzog.
Mine's called Dreelop.
And now this is a very nice alien, so I'm going to cut open his tummy very slowly.
Slowly.
Hard cutting open these things.
Yeah.
I haven't even moved a tiny bit. I haven't cut open a tiny bit.
Oh, no, I'm getting open its tummy.
I've done it. It's rib cage. Okay, I'm just gonna look. Oh, look, it's out. That's disgusting. Oh no! Be careful when you get it. This bag. Now we've got these out.
Wait, they're too big.
They're out. Now you know what we have to do. We have to cut through this. Get your treasure hunter out last, Maddie. Okay, because then they could properly see it. Okay, I'm just gonna.
You see the lines? You put your tool in and you rip it.
Let's go.
Yes.
I cut open a tiny bit then when you cut open. Ew! Disgusting. What's this?
Ew! What is this stuff is?
What the heck? Ew, is this its heart? Yes, this is its heart. Ew, this is just pure disgusting. Well.
A heart? Ew, that's pure disgusting. It's the cycle. Blood.
Maybe I might get the hunter out first of the sticky. I didn't get the mega ultra rare. Yes, I did. I got the mega ultra rare. I got the mega ultra rare glue in the dark sticks. He sticks to things. He sticks to flat surfaces. Oh.
One minute. Mine is one of the boss.
So Now I'm going to put the weapon in his hands. You see the little notch there at the top? That is where inside here goes.
It's so hard. Here he is. The weapon. I put the weapon.
Would you like them to show? Would you like to show them even with his helmet off, Maddie?
Just look at the helmet off.
My guy's called Sting's Lap. He's a super rare worm warrior and he glows in the dark. In the heart, I got the ballistic blowtorch.
My guy's called Trevor, he's a face force. In my heart, I got the paw payload.
Thanks for watching our first ever Treasure X Aliens video on YouTube. Don't forget to subscribe.
Oh, don't forget to subscribe.